Hey everybody, coming to you live here. It's a little windy out here in Saratoga Springs on Thursday. A little bit of a motivation talk, a pep talk. You know, we're entering the third, almost the last week here, actually almost the fourth week now of May here, firmly in the spring market, entering a holiday weekend, guys, Memorial Day weekend coming up here, which I hope you take some time with your family and friends and relax. But now is the time, more than ever, that we need to be focusing on the two or three key activities that can really drive revenue, really drive commission growth, really move the needle, push the needle, blow it off the charts in our business. And for that, for most of us, is going to be this: creating great content, implementing our marketing plan that we talked about to get in front of more sellers, to focus on driving listing appointments, right? The point of all marketing is to generate appointments, right? So we need to make sure we're very intentional on the marketing campaigns that we're launching, cost-effective, and very focused on the message, right? Again, providing value. How can we serve the real estate goals and needs of our clients, our prospects, and the people we work with? Two is identifying, again, the other activities that really move the needle. And right now, that's going to be getting in front of more buyers and sellers, creating more appointments, and signing more buyers and sellers to exclusive listing agreements and exclusive buyer rep agreements. And the third thing is focusing on negotiating and supporting the value and the interests of the clients we currently represent, right, in those agreements. So if we're representing a listing client, a seller, right, we're gonna be focused on getting as much value as we can for them, right? Negotiating up with the unique selling points of their property, focusing on the comps and coming at this from a data analytical standpoint, you know, focusing on days on market and other competing properties and reasons in which we believe firmly in the list price, right? Not trading away value just for a deal. You know, sometimes we often get wrapped up in a deal, right? And we feel like we're working for the deal, when in effect, we need to remember that we're always working for our client, right, the seller. And we're trying to maximize their value and reduce the amount of time it stays on market while delivering a great and memorable experience. So let's not lose sight of that, right? While the deal is important, our client's interests, goals, and things that are important to them are paramount. So again, I hope this is helpful, guys. A little bit of a pep talk focusing on the two or three key activities that can really move the needle and drive your business to get you into momentum, into groove here as you head through the spring market and entering the summer market, which is just, you know, less than a month away. So have a great Memorial Day weekend. Hopefully you enjoy it. Spend some time with your friends and family. Relax a little bit, but don't take the pedal or the foot off the pedal, right? Keep the gas down. Focus on those things that really, really create a difference. And I'll see you guys for the coaching call tomorrow, Friday at 12 noon. Thanks, guys.